you mediocre clarinet player.
Mediocre?
USS Sheridan returns from the distant site of our terraforming mission. Though the ship seems deserted, our crew of one are here, in hypersleep, within our hibernation pods. The ship's heading has been pre-programmed, its destination, Earth. Its destination, Earth. Not far from the ship, on the planet B-54C, a little-known outpost lies in wait. A little-known outpost lies in wait. Like an ambush, a sinister trap between us and home. The name is Harrickson, formerly of the Colonial Marine Corps. And this is my story. The name is Harrickson, formerly of the Colonial Marine Corps. And this is my story.
Question, sir?
Yeah, what do you want?
What are you doing?
I'm trying to save our lives. We've got a belt of asteroids 3 sectors away. If we don't land in a hurry, we've got big problems, so move it!
Give the crew members their rations, and don't forget the weapons. It could get nasty down there.
Williams, what's wrong with the damn hatch?
There's nothing wrong with it. It's locked by the central control unit.
Williams, exactly how long have we been in space?
A little more than 6 months.
Credit, Captain, for putting up with me.
Do I have a choice?
Yes. What is it then? Oh, by the way, you left your music CD in the cryo room. Yes? What do you want?
What do you think of this SOS, O'Connor?
B-54C is a mining planet. Anything could have happened there. There's not a lot of traffic in this sector. It could be anything.
Hey, O'Connor, is the hatch kaput or what?
No. Use the release button. Central control panel, lower deck.
Yeah, I want you to get the expedition ready. We're in orbit around B-54C. I need the coordinates in order to land the Sheridan. Mom has them. Get her to dump them onto a CD and bring it to me.
Yes? What do you want?
I trust you, O'Connor.
What's the problem, chum? Need a little reassurance? Is it the idea that we might meet up with aliens that frightens you?
O'Connor, what if we find those things at the base?
Aliens? Well, you better start praying.
Any problems, O'Connor?
Excuse me?
How's McGinnis shaping up?
Dr. McGinnis' ectomorphic aesthetic is of little interest to me. And I find you to be quite puerile. Satisfied?
In your opinion, O'Connor, is the captain a good pilot?
Let's hope so.
I was just checking the superstructure on Deck 3. My metallurgy's pretty weak. What's your eval?
Yes, I have. Not great, Herrickson.
This hatch is secured. Manual override required.
What is it now, Herrickson?
Do you need something, Laura?
Do you think you're a nanny, Erickson?
6 months sleep. You're finding it hard to wake up, Laura.
6 months asleep in a coffin, only to die in this slaughterhouse.
What do you mean?
I don't know. You only have to look at O'Connor to see it's not gonna be any fun.
Laura, what have you got against O'Connor?
O'Connor, Mr. Perfect. He never opens his mouth. Completely devoted to the company. He's the only one who likes the idea of going to help this colony.
For landing, people. The way.
Got your hands on that stupid reversey. It's boring as hell. You might as well chuck it in the incinerator. Excuse me, but I'm busy. Yes? What do you want?
What do you think of this SOS, O'Connor?
B-54C is a mining planet. Anything could have happened there. There's not a lot of traffic in this sector. It could be anything.
What is it now, Herrickson?
You're a hell of a tough cookie, Laura, but I like you.
Oh, yeah. I'd look sweet, wouldn't I? You're really pathetic, Herrickson. Take a cold shower, Herrickson, and use plenty of soap. Hey, Meathead, didn't anybody ever tell you about women's intuition?
Okay, Laura, hold your horses. I'm sorry.
Thanks, but I don't really think there's any excuse for someone like you. If there's one thing I hate, it's hypocrites.
You deserve some credit for being able to put up with me.
Poor Herrickson. You really are an idiot.
You think I'm a real SOB, don't you, McGinnis?
You're in a league of your own.
Where are the crew members' dossiers?
Sorry, Buster. But the dossiers are only available to the MO.
Captain, I need a status on the Sheridan.
Mom is repairing most of the damage, but landing won't be easy.
How do you manage to put up with O'Connor?
What do you expect? I don't like him any better than you do. But he's the scientist, and we may need his know-how.
Laura look to you, Captain?
She's okay, but not my type.
Yes, what do you want?
The other crew members think you're a bit obsessed by aliens.
The very least that I can say is that I'm not going to lose any sleep over it, Erickson. Williams is an idiot, and McGinnis is one of those unfathomable bimbos with psychological pretensions. How about you, Erickson? Are you capable of thinking for yourself?
How can you put up with a captain?
Well, if I were you, Erickson, and you have the right to do so, I'd lock Williams up and take over as pilot.
Tell me straight, O'Connor. How do you really feel about that cold witch of a doctor?
What are you trying to get at?
Thank you.
Yeah, what do you want?
How does O'Connor look to you now?
Well, one thing is sure. He's a scientist and not a warrior. Otherwise, I have no comment.
I know I bug everybody here, but that's my job.
Oh, yeah?
Say, Cap, you think I'm a good leader?
All you've done so far is talk. Pretty good at that, ain't you?
Yes, what do you want?
I trust you, O'Connor.
What's the problem, chum? Need a little reassurance? Is it the idea that we might meet up with aliens that frightens you?
I ain't afraid of no aliens.
That's not what your dossier says, Herrickson. Officer John Herrickson acted with cowardice on the field of battle, left one of his men to die. The army was merciless with you. You were court-martialed, stripped of your rank, the whole show. When you got out of the Marines, no one except the Terraforming Corp, the mighty mud farmers, would employ you. Herrickson, you can tell anyone you like you're not afraid of aliens, but don't try to convince me.
Okay, let's go.
Things are going to get hot.
I'm with you.
It sounds like something trying to escape.
Duck and cover! Why did you attack me?
I didn't attack anyone. I'm not even armed. This lunatic went stinking berserk.
Herrick, you didn't lose your cool again, did you?
Screw you, O'Connor.
Hey, you two, chill out, will you?
Chicken.
Shithead. Defend us, and that's what I did.
Shit! He's dying!
Herrick, next time, think before you shoot! If you've anything to think with!
You killed him! You killed a man for nothing!
Shut up, okay? We're obviously not gonna find a whole bunch of survivors here.
He attacked me. I did my duty.
It's so funny, I might cough up a lung.
Can it? We've got to go on.
This door is secured during an alert.
Piece of the X scanner. For finding hidden compartments.
Thank you.
of the way, boys. Let the lady have a go.
Security pass is required for access. Thank you.
Are you... Light?
Lieutenant Colonel Harrison at your service.
Sick. Oh, I'm... Oh.
We came in response to an SOS.
What? SOS? What? An accident? Danger? Oh, why is everything so black?
The light is on. You've gone blind.
Oh my God, you're lying! Can't move. Something holding me down.